so you just... Oh, that's small hair. Actually, see, if you cut it in half like that, that'd be splitting hairs. You see, kind of one of each, like Mommy and Daddy. If you look closely, you see Mommy has longer eyelashes and lipstick. Open your hand. I'm going to show you what I'm talking about. You see, that I'm going to hold on to Daddy. It's wrong. I'm going to hold on to Daddy. I want you to hold on to the Mommy. Liza, right? Hold on to Mommy. Make a tight fist. Don't let it go any place. What happens is the Daddy Rabbit helps the magician. He hangs out the top hat until the end of the day, then go back home because he's got things to get back to touch. Go ahead and open your hand. Hang on, Mommy. Make a tight fist. Don't let go. Make that crown pearls, right? Tell me again, Liza. I want you to tap the back of my hand. Just tap it. Say the magic words. You know what they are?
They are.
Okay, we're
going
to try one. Yeah. What is your name? Your name is Sheila. Okay. Liza, help me then one time. I want you to rub the back of my hand until the hair disappears. Until the hair, just a silly joke. Go ahead, if you would, please. Holy cow!
Sheila!
You're dropping babies all over the floor.
That was cool.
Was supposed to do. I said squeeze, not push.
Oh, man.
That's awesome.
That was cool.